think I managed to glitch it because I know Dragon Ball Z Universe 2 won't associate with YouTube, which I don't know why. Oh, it does work. Oh, good. So I did glitch it right. Glitched it before it actually started the whole game.
We have nice new items.
Greetings.
Greetings.
People's rooms are full.
Greetings.
Thank you.
Don't say I didn't warn you!
I would have actually done live stream with me building up my character from scratch, but for some reason I couldn't. I couldn't even figure out how to actually start up a live stream. I had to glitch the fucker to be able to do it. Oh god.
Power. But it matters not. In the end, I shall destroy all, and the plan will be complete. Rejoice, boy.
I'm the one you're fighting here.
Don't you dare give orders to a god.
Bye-bye.
Goku Black. I have finally made Goku's power entirely my own.
I'm impressed with him so far.
This your best?
You're no more than an appetizer.
You should know your place.
Hang on.
With bread.
Grab this cover. You know your job, so get moving.
That's cool. I'm gonna get faint now, but be right back for a second, guys. god.
Sorry, but you were wide open.
Yo guys, welcome to the stream. Please leave a like and subscribe if you find Dragon Ball Z Universe 2 quite interesting.
Miscalculation. Mortals aren't mere pests. If we aren't cautious, our ideal world could vanish in a puff.
No choice. Playtime is over. For continuing to ignorantly blaspheme the gods, these mortals shall witness true divine power.
So the time is ripe, then.
Hearken, mortals.
Kneel before our radiant. I am justice given form. I am the world. Now worship, venerate the most noble, splendid, immortal, and supremely powerful god, Shumashu.
So this
is the power of the light of the gods.
We bow each merge together in one body.
Who are you?
Once it's the two of you, we decided to fuse two. I am Captain Vegeta, and Captain will be called Vegeta. This is Vegito Blue!
That is a sin
transformation.
Death is no match for a god!
Sorry, but you were wise, okay?
I am immortal!
Oh-ho! You remain unbent before my rage. Seems you are not entirely without skill.
Stop it!
Absurd! Am I being overwhelmed?
A god losing to a mortal. This cannot happen.
Huh? Where did they come from? It doesn't matter. We just have to beat them, that's all. I'll take you on all at once.
What is this guy? This power?
Yeah, thanks for the support, dude.
Don't say I didn't warn you!
Yo guys, welcome to the stream.
Use immortal assistance in zero mortal combat. How I want. But it matters not. Anyway, I shall destroy all, and the plan will be completed. Rejoice, boys.
I'm the one you're fighting.
Yeah!
Well, what do you think of this color? Is it not beautiful? If I were to give it a name that suits the air. Ah, yes. Super Saiyan Rose Goku Black. I have finally made Goku's power entirely my own. I'm impressed you've come so far.
Two, you know.
You're no more than an appetizer. You should know your place. On the table, with bread.
I've got this covered! I know your job, so get moving!
You okay? You okay? You okay? You okay? You okay?
Take this!
teleportation.
A grave miscalculation. Mortals aren't passage. We are cautious. Your world could vanish.
We have no choice. Playtime is over. For continuing to ignorantly blaspheme the gods, these mortals shall witness true divine power.
So the time is ripe, then.
Hearken, mortals.
Kneel before our radiance. I am justice given form. I am the world. Now work, venerate the noble, splendid, immortal, and supremely powerful god, Shamasu.
So this is the power of the light of the gods, huh?
Two powers merging together as one body.
All right!
Who are you?
Since the two of you are cheating, we decided to fuse the two. I am the fusion between Vegeta and Kakarot. Call me Vegeta. And this is Vegito Blue! This
is transformation.
There's no match. For a god!
Go-ho! You remain unbeaten for my raiding. Seems you're not entirely without skill.
A god losing to a mortal. This cannot happen.
Huh? Where did they come from?
It doesn't matter. We just have to beat them, that's all. I'll take you on all at once. Better than that. Here you go!
got a talent for this. Don't forget how that felt.
Greetings. Greetings.
This is for our utopia.
I have decided to exterminate humanity is you, Trunks. How does that feel? Still a bit?
Black? I will destroy you!
What a depressing sight. But I can see it all so clearly. Thank you. free from the past. A time of judgment. I'm
going. Where do you think you're going, Goku Black?
I shall deliver the final blow.
Zamasu, so you were friends with Black all along?
We're not friends. We're more kindred spirits.
It makes you our enemy!
It seems I underestimated you. It seems the only match for me is myself.
Let us make this battle a true spectacle.
Remember this. To me, you are nothing but prey.
Oh, you won't get away! Well, what do you think of this color? Is it not beautiful? If I were to give it a name that suits your aura sensitivity, it would be... Ah, yes, Super Saiyan Rose of Goku Black. I have finally made Goku's power entirely my own.
Take this! Black! Taste my blade!
Shut the hell up and listen to me! I'm the one you're fighting!
Taste my blade!
You have come so far. Thanks to that appetizer, I have grown even stronger.
Shut your damn mouth!
The world that I am building has no place for you.
I'd appreciate you not interrupting me. Time of judgment is at hand.
Yes!
You've got a talent for this. Don't forget how that felt.
Don't say I didn't warn you!
It's almost time. We're coming back. Do you mind if I check your power before the fight starts?
Back again, Trunks? Whose aid will you seek now? You mortal, a tomb.
We help each other. That's what it means to be human. Around, there could be a chance. I could really use your help. Fight against Black.
What a depressing sight. But I can see it all. From the pestilence known as humanity, pathetic mortals. It won't be long until the consummation of my utopian vision. Foolish mortals, the time of judgment is at hand.
Goku Black! Enough of your magic! So you were friends with Black all along?
We're not friends. We're more kindred spirits.
Whatever you call it. Makes you our enemy!
It isn't
over yet!
Would be unmarked to let us go to your head.
Slow!
And remember this. To me, you are nothing but prey.
You won't get away!
Well, what do you think of this car?
I'm doing good. How
is
you
it not
doing?
Beautiful? If I were to give it a name that suits your sense of it, it would be... Ah, yes. Super Saiyan Rose Goku Black. I have finally made Goku's power entirely my own.
Shut the hell up and listen to me! Find the way you're fighting!
I'm impressed you have come so far.
some news for you. The thing that will send you to...
Thanks to that appetizer, I have grown even stronger.
Shut your damn mouth!
The world that I am building has no place for you.
I'd appreciate you not interrupting my... To you, I have grown even stronger.
Call that trying? Focus, focus!
Ultra Instinct. I would love to go Ultra Instinct Goku, but sadly I can't. And if anyone wants to come play, feel free to add me as a friend on PSN at Pelzer97 and I'll join you whenever.
Greetings.
Don't say I didn't warn you!
Oh, seems like I've got Goku Black.
It's almost done.
Do
you mind if I check your power before the fight gets going? Amazing. Just as I thought. You around? Good chance. Ready to use your help. Fight against Black.
What a depressing sight. But I can see it all so clearly now. It won't be long until the consummation of my utopia. Foolish mortals, the time of judgment.
Goku Black!
You've
killed them all!
Defeat it! For God! I'm quite impressed.
Where do you think you're going, Goku Black?
The fight ends here.
Jonathan, so you were friends with Black all along?
We're not friends. We're more... Your mind, let that go in your head. Remember this. To me, you are nothing but prey.
Hold it! You won't get away!
Well, what do you think of this color? Is it not beautiful? If I were to give it a name that suits your sense of it, it would be... Oh, yes! Super Saiyan Raging Goku Black! I have finally made Goku's power entirely my own.
Shut the hell up and listen to me! I'm the one you're fighting!
Thanks to that appetizer, I have grown even stronger!
Shut your damn mouth!
The world that I am building has no place for you.
I'd appreciate you not interrupting me.
Don't get
seems the only match for me is my
father. A true spectacle.
Get the music. I didn't even click it.
This is true justice.
Body.
What a depressing sight. But
that is
the free from the pestilence known as pathetic mortals. And it won't be long until the consummation of my utopia.
That is a sin worthy of death.
Foolish mortals, the time of judgment is nearly at hand.
Goku Black!
Well, that's fair, I can hold on to that holy warmth. Watch.
Feel the fury of a god!
Turn your back on justice!
I'm quite impressed.
Where do you think you're going, Goku Black?
Merging together in this one body.
The fight ends here.
Stand in my power.
Powers merging together in this one body.
So you were friends with Black all along.
We're not friends.
Powers merging together in this one body.
Make you our enemy! I'm the one you're fighting here!
Don't you dare give orders to a god, mortal!
It's good!
It'd be unwise to let that go to your head.
Powers merging together in this one body.
Remember this. To me, you are nothing but prey.
Hold! You won't get away!
Well, what do you think of this color? Is it not beautiful?
What do you think of this color? Isn't it not beautiful?
Ah, yes. Super Saiyan Rosé. Don't you
laugh? That is a sin worthy of death.
I have finally made Goku's power entirely my own.
Black! Shut the hell up and listen to me!
I'm going to fight the noble enemy.
I have some news for
you. The thing that sent you to your grave is Super Saiyan Blue!
Learn when to quit. You're no, you're actually more than competent. Or something smaller than an appetizer.
This can't be!
It's good! Divine!
I'm impressed you have come so far. Thanks to that appetizer,
just flying, just chopping one off.
Powers merging together in this one body.
The world that I am building has no place for you.
I'd appreciate you not interrupting me.
Seems the only match for me is myself.
Let us make this battle a
power is great. Divine wrath!
Wow, where's he flying at?
That is a sin worthy of death.
Power is good. Divine wrath!
Death must be eradicated.
My power is great.
Divine wrath!
Powers merging together.
Wow. Missed again.
Powers merging together in this one body.
That is a sin worthy of death.
The blaze of
oh shit.
Don't overdo.
No. Shit.
Ridiculous. You should still have some fight left in you.
Powers merging together in this one body.
Power is great!
Divine wrath!
Yeah. Around the
it's good. Divine
wrath. Evil shall perish.
GG.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Find out how much it is to get rid of all the Samusu's outfits. I've watched episode 129. I cannot wait for 130 when it comes out on Sunday. Hype it up in chat for 130 for Dragon Ball Z Sunday. Or when it does release.
We have nice new...
Okie dokie. Oh, apparently it won't show due to the fact. I don't know. Don't know why it's got a PlayStation picture at the start of it. The game needs to sort itself out. Okay, I don't get why it's on PSN mode. Saying that there's no video camera. Am I not meant to broadcast it? Is this a non-broadcasting? I don't know why it's not broadcasting, because I'm in the tournament when Goku, Vegeta versus Kaba and Hits. So I don't get why that's not playing. Let me try backing out of it, see if that helps. Okay, now it's come back on. I think you can hear it in the background that it was playing, but apparently that bit of the tournament gets cut out. Okay, now the screams come back on. That's weird. Online battles. Let's see what this is about.
Greetings.
I wonder what a rank match is like. Never played a rank match, but let's see what it's like. No choice but to use a custom character due to the fact that he could have Ultra Instinct Goku, which ain't good for my, well, ain't good for me, because yeah. Oh, Rose Goku Black.
Bring it, because I'm ready.
He rage quitted. He rage quitted. First opponent I've ever played online on multiplayer and he rage quits. That's funny. First player I ever played in a rank match and he rages. That is funny. No, that's funny. Oh, seems like I can't even get a match now.
Greetings.
You have been kicked out of the room. Really?
Greetings.
Give him a great match. Ah, so I did get it.
Don't say I didn't warn you!
I've never played this, so... Yeah. Oh, it's his character. Wow. 35930. I don't even know what that is, but seems interesting. Right, let's have a go.
This is Vegito Blue.
Alright, practice coming up. Okay, never play someone online.
Have I lost?
No. Yeah, no, I lost. First time losing as well. You've been kicked out of the room. Oh, okay then. That's not nice. Now what?
Greetings.
How do you people go on to multiplayer from here? Guess you can't. Thank you.
Greetings.
Oh, shit. So. Alright guys, I'm going to end the video there. I hope you liked my gameplay of Jack of All Trades Universe 2, or Xenoverse 2, how people say it. But I tried to glitch it so I'm able to now go on YouTube, but it takes a while for me to actually figure out how to do it. But I hope you enjoyed it. If so, please leave a like and subscribe, and stay tuned to the next video. This is Pelzer97, signing out.